I have the privilege to chair this session. My name is Professor Ibukun Aweshika.
Multiple award-winning filmmaker Kunle Afolayan has unveiled chairman of First Bank, Ibukun Aweshika, as a surprise cast in his forthcoming movie, Citation. The 45-year-old shared photos of himself and some of the cast in an Instagram post on Monday, August 31. Mrs. Aweshika, 57, is making her movie debut in the production. Kunle revealed that they have been working on the project since 2018, adding that the first private screening of the movie was done at Obafemi Awolowo University in Osun State on Sunday, August 30. He added that Mrs. Aweshika is an alumna of the school. Meet our surprise cast of Citation. Stop what you're doing because something really big just happened at Ife, and we have the entire exclusive. Well, not only was Citation shot at the university, but our surprise cast is an alumna of the school, he wrote. Aweshika will be playing the role of a university faculty dean. Citation treats the volatile issue of lecturer-student sexual exploitation. The movie was written by Tunde Babalola. Others appearing in the movie include Joker Silva, Ini Edo, Sadiq Daba, Gabriel Folayan, and Jimmy Jean Lewis. Billionaire daughter Temi Otedola makes her acting debut in Citation. According to Kunle, Citation is more than just a movie. It is value presented in an entertaining way. The goal is to propel women to become successful leaders and take a stand against sexual-based crimes. Many are in support of this movement, and at a time when these crimes are on the rise, we need to further enlighten ourselves on ways we can tackle this. The movie, he added, will be available for private screenings in September and October 2020. Speaking in a recent interview with QED TV, Kunle said the film will be released on Netflix, where his other works like The Figurine, October 1, Makalik, Phone Swap, and The CEO are already streaming.